Adam is not a nightmare. I really believe that your creators really went hard on copy and paste stuff from the original creators of Deus Ex. The information comes from the Bible, websites and PDF released from the dev long time ago. Enough talking, let me give you proof. Starting off with your name.
One of the things we wanted to have a name that would be catchy, but at the same time had some sort of meaning.
Catchy.
That's what they had to say. This is what I found. Majestic Revelations 1998 never saw the light. Guess what? The main bad guy was named Adam. Just a coincidence, but let's add something else. Another proposal from the 1994. That's the background story of the main character. Ex-cop turned security specialist.
You'd just been fired from SWAT. Now, Megan believed in you, but I had to be sure.
About this conversation in the back door, let's dig a bit more in the original Deus Ex. There is a data cube information about a back door in Area 51, and it says that if someone found it, could stole all the information streamed from the Aquinas hub.
The transmission that's making a mockery of your security efforts?
It's keeping a back door open into our network. None of us are secure unless you find the antenna that's sending it and shut it down.
Boss, 6 months ago, mercenaries knew stuff about this company that I didn't and used it to get past my security measures.
We are all familiar with what is the final act in human revolution. Darrow's signal to get all the Augs crazy, some sort of device to control, right? Let's read this part of the game proposal. It sounds familiar. The main highlight of this part of the game's proposal is the following: all of the Augs are implanted with a brainwashing device to change their behavior as it pleases the master. Extremely similar to Darrow's signal, isn't it? Now, let's move to Mankind Divided, shall we? We have stuff even for the fourth game, and unfortunately the last one of the Deus Ex saga. In Mankind Divided, the main thing is, as the title suggests, the augmented are now a second-class citizen and are not welcome anymore in most places. But guess what? In the original Deus Ex Bible, it was stated the exact same thing. Separate facilities like the U2-like complex, or simply the Metro, register with authorities, and in general categorized like scum of society. All those concepts were already part of the original game and were just copied and pasted in the new ones with different names. For Mankind Divided, I have a couple more of example of Control-C, Control-V. The first one is the Church of the Machine God, which of course is mentioned in a data cube in the original game. And the second one is one of the most appreciated side quests, the one of Daria, the girl with the memory implanted in her brain. Well, of course, one of the data cube in the original game hints on how Paul Denton was raised normally, but JC was actually grown accelerated and fake memories were installed in his brain. Now, don't tell me that this quest seems way too similar, right? I do not have any single proof that this video is what really happened long time ago, but it is something that makes me think. Was the original Deus Ex that good that they managed to create two full games out of just ideas and scrapbooks? If so, we are really looking at the best game ever made.